Let's read insomnia, when you can't sleep, okay? When you can't fall asleep or can't stay asleep, you have insomnia. Insomnia that continues for a long time can be a serious problem. However, everyone has trouble sleeping once in a while. I do. One of the most common causes of insomnia is stress. Even just a little stress, like a sudden change in the weather, a test, or difficulty at home, can keep you awake. Traveling by plane across many time zones often makes it difficult to sleep. This is a problem known as jet lag. It's not fun. In this case, the only cure is time. It usually takes one day per hour of time difference to recover from jet lag. Some things like milk may help you fall asleep more quickly. Maybe, not for me. It helps people relax and fall asleep. So just do your homework in my class and you won't feel stressed and you'll sleep well. But yeah.